it's me again, Ghost Sean Connery. I've got some words of encouragement for Ethan Ralph. You've just got to keep going, lad. You've just got to keep going. Ignore those people telling you to stop. Just tell them to stop. You've got to keep going, lad. You know, you've got what it takes. You've definitely got what it takes, lad. You know, you should keep going. You should go harder. You should go harder there, Ethan. You know, of all the people here, you're the only one who's making it happen there. You're the only one that's making it happen there, Ethan. You know, you've got to keep going. You know, you've got what it takes. You've got the factor there, lad. You've got the factor, lad. You've got to keep going. Ooh, you know, I don't think you're drinking enough. I don't think you're drinking enough. You know, you've got to take it to your full potential, lad. Ooh. You know, those prescription pills, they're not strong enough for you, lad. You're keeping yourself down. You're holding yourself back there, lad. Sean Connery, the man, the legend, he's here from beyond the grave. You know, I could be out having sex with all of the dead, hot women of throughout the ages there. You know, but I'm here. I've got an important piece of advice for you, Ethan. You've got to keep going. You've got to keep going, lad. You've got to take it all the way. You've got to take it all the way there, lad. You've got to keep going. Just push it harder. Just push it harder, lad. Just harder. You know, just got to go harder on them there, lad. You know, drink harder. Come on now.